Choose a character. Ben Tennyson. Greetings, citizens, and welcome to... Hey, wait a minute. I've been hosting so much, I'm actually introing on my day off. I finally got some me time to put on my casual tights, snuggle up and watch my favorite shows. Let's see what's on Cartoon Network. Ah, Dexter's on. What's Dexter working on there? Ah! Ooh, I think I remember this episode. Is this the one where Dexter builds a travel machine? Whoa, no. Definitely don't remember this episode. Look out, Dexter! Hey, I was watching that! Who flipped the channel? What's this? The KND Sector 5 treehouse. Where's number one? This doesn't look good. What a disaster! What's happening to these worlds? Man, you know things are getting bad when even the Grim Reaper stands on the brink of annihilation. Wait, that's Vilgax, Ben 10's enemy. But what's he doing in Chowder's world? This is so messed up. Yes, Ben Tennyson. Finally a hero who can help. All right, Ben's in Chowder's world. This ought to be like taking candy from a baby, or food from a world whose whole economy is based on food.
Hey!
Man, these bad guys are not just going to let you move on. So if you want to make it to the end of the episode, you're going to have to give them a little of the old Chen music.
Huh.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ben Tennyson. Hey, it's Chowder. Maybe he can help Ben. Hey, wait a minute. What's wrong with him? Something's not right here.
Hey!
Oh, you hate to see that happen. Or even happen.
Oh, yeah. This calls for some Mr. Smoothie.
Chowder and kimchi. Ben Tennyson. Chowder's back to normal. Well, as normal as Chowder gets, anyways. And he's teaming up with Ben. Oh, moving platforms! This episode is heating up. Time your jumps carefully. Your double jump should really come in handy here. Whoa! These platforms will fall from right under your feet if you stand on them for too long.
time to go big!
That's a long ways down. Don't bump into too many things, or you'll make me watch this scene over and over again.
Oh yeah, this calls for some Mr. Smoothie.